The mind is like a muscle. And if you want it to be really powerful, you gotta work it out. Each new fact gives you another choice. Each new idea builds another muscle. And it's those muscles that are going to make you really strong. Those are your weapons.